Greetings to you all and welcome to my channel once again. You're so much welcome to my channel. Please, if this is your first time seeing this wonderful face, I do encourage you to go ahead and subscribe to my channel so that each time I upload a new content, you get notified and at the same time, you come here to watch my videos. In my channel, I make videos about the history of Africa. Not just the history of Africa alone, but the history of African Americans and at the same time, the history of black people all over the world. So, if you find this kind of content interesting to you, I do encourage you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. So, in today's video, we are going to be talking about Algeria. You may have known Algeria as one of the countries in Africa, but I must tell you, there are so many other things you don't know about Algeria, and Algeria is one of the finest countries that we have in Africa. So hang on with me on this video so that we get everything that we're going to talk about Algeria in this. Algeria is a country in North Africa, whose official name is Democratic and Popular Republic of Algeria. The country is bounded on the north by the Mediterranean Sea, on the east by Tunisia and Libya, on the south by Niger, Mali and Mauritania, and on the west by Morocco. It has an area of over 2.3 million square kilometers. It has a population of over 43 million people, according to 2020 estimates, while its capital city, Algiers, has a population of over 2.7 million people. As of 2015, Algeria's literacy rate is estimated to be around 80%, higher than the literacy rate of Morocco and Egypt, but lower than that of Libya. Primary education is free and compulsory for all children between the ages of 6 and 15. In the early 1990s, some 4.6 million pupils attended primary schools, 2.3 million were enrolled in secondary schools, and over 147,000 people attended vocational schools. By the mid-1990s, nearly 300,000 were pursuing higher ed. The official language of the country is Arabic, and it is spoken by about 83% of the population. Most of the remaining population speak Berber. French, which is the colonial language, is still widely read and spoken by many educated Algerians. The major ethnic groups in the country are Arabs, Berbers, or people of mixed Arab-Berber ancestry. These ethnic groups make up about 99% of the population, while Europeans constitute less than 1%. The major religion practiced in the country is Sunni Islam, and this religion is practiced by 99% of the population. Only 1% of the population are Christian or Jews. The natural resources found in Algeria are petroleum, natural gas, iron ore, phosphate, uranium, lead, and zinc. Its currency is known as the Algerian dinar. It has a GDP of $140 billion and a GDP per capita of over $4,500, according to 2020. The primary economic activities of Algeria are mineral production, agriculture, fishing, and many others. The primary crops of the country are wheat, barley, potatoes, tomatoes, melons, grapes, dates, olives, and tobacco. Major industries in the country are petroleum industries, light industries, natural gas, mining, electricity production, petrochemicals, food processing industries, and others. The primary exports of the country are petroleum and natural gas, which make up 97% of export revenues. Other exports include iron ore, vegetables, tobacco, phosphates, fruit, cork and hides. Its primary trading partners are Italy, France, the United States of America, Germany, Spain, and Japan. Under the constitution adopted in February 1989, Algeria is a socialist republic and a president is elected to a five-year term by universal. So thank you so much for watching this video. I do appreciate the time you have spent watching this video. To be watching more videos like this where we talk about Africa, I do encourage you to go ahead and subscribe to my channel so that each time I make a new upload, you get notified, and at the same time, you come here to watch my videos. Africa is the most wonderful continent to have ever existed on the surface of the earth. Though we may not understand this as a result of the rate of poverty and the rate of backwardness that we are seeing in Africa, but the moment we begin to take a close look at ourselves, we will begin to understand how wonderful and incredible Africa is. Africa is richly blessed. Africa is a wonderful continent. It is indeed a wonderful continent. And that is the reason why here in this channel, we'll be talking about Africa more than we talk about other countries, like countries in America and in Europe. So thank you so much. See you again in my next video. Thanks and bye for now.